I've heard that right here in East Boston, there's a special local gem called the Tawakal Cafe. It was started by a refugee from Somalia and his family, and I can't wait to give it a try.
Hey, welcome, welcome. Good seeing you.
I'm Rob.
Hey, Rob, I'm Yahya. Nice to meet you.
So excited to try the food here, man.
Hey, we really appreciate you being here, man. Welcome to Tawakal.
Tell me about the restaurant a little.
We are a family business. It's a Somali food. Thing is that a lot of people don't know Somali food. We want to be that generation to really put Somali food on the map. It's always a teaching tools for us being here, introducing, explaining, you know, the cuisine itself. It was just amazing. People were, you know, out here getting to know about the food. So there was a lot of educating. We always have repeat customers, and especially in this community that we're in. Our clientele are just everyone. The community from East Boston, they're ready to enjoy and try all kind of foods. Just Boston in general had embraced our family, and I don't think we could call anywhere else home other than here. This is our home. You come in as a friend and you leave as a family. So that's pretty much our mission statement.
I love that. That's awesome. Well, you want to show me how it's done?
Oh, yeah, please come by.
All right. Smells amazing.
Hey, it's all those spices and all that love that we're putting.
Wow.
This space is not like a typical restaurant where everything is ready to go, right? We make everything as order to cook.
Make it fresh.
From scratch.
And that's, you don't see that a lot anymore.
You don't. It takes time, but you gotta wait for the good food, the freshness that's coming.
What are the spices do you use to flavor it?
We make our own sauce, and that basically came from the colonization of Italy, right?
Marinara.
That's the one. I'll let you say it. I'm not even going to bother saying it. So we basically take that and add it on the meat, and then we add our spices called hawaji. Hawaji is a mixture of cumin, cardamom, a hint of a curry, turmeric. The thing that makes it different for us is that we import our spices from abroad. You know, it hasn't been sitting on a shelf for years, right? Usually my mom is here, you know, chefing up, and basically we got from her, you know, all these recipes. And she was like, you want me to be in the kitchen? You're gonna basically have to, you
listen
know,
to your mother. Always listen to your mother.
that's the key, you know? We're relying on her and we rely on everybody. And that's actually what really defines Tawakal. It means rely on. So we rely on our mother, our family, our friends, everybody that comes into the store.
Awesome. And what's the significance with the lions?
It's an African theme, right? Toughness, and at the same time, where we came from. We had been in a refugee camp for many years, you know, so we had to stay stronger like the lion. You know, we came all the way here. It's in us.